Hello, my name is Professor Sergio Lozano-Perez. I work at the Department of Materials in the University of Oxford, and I'm here today to receive the first Framatome Award for Excellence in Nuclear Reactor Science in the UK at the French Residence. So in Oxford, we in the Department of Materials, we try to understand how materials work and how to make them better and how to understand why they fail. And after many years working on that topic, we realized that most of the answers are at the very bottom of the scale. So very often we need to see the atoms of the material we are investigating. So we can count them, we can identify them, and we can see how they interact. The area of carbon neutrality, of course, is of great interest nowadays. And one of the ways we contribute is by helping to design better materials that are more efficient, more resistant, that last longer, and of course that can reduce the cost, because in many cases the technology is there and the discoveries have been made, but they are still not viable financially. So we try to contribute to make them more reliable and safer. I feel very honored, of course, and I am very happy for representing not only myself, but also many colleagues in the academia, since we have been so closely working with industry, with Framatome, for example, over the years, that it's a big recognition. And I'm sure that it will help improving our collaboration and any future research.